In other news this afternoon, investigators in Crawford County are trying to determine what caused a fire that destroyed a Blumfield Township mobile home. This was the scene in the 22,000 block of Black Bear Road. We're told that three people were home at the time and as many as six people may have been living there. Arson is not immediately suspected, but fire investigators are looking to pinpoint the cause. No injuries were reported.